Hello viewer, welcome to this video. Before we begin, I just got a few things to mention. First and foremost, there will be spoilers, so if you click this in arrow, now's the time to run. Secondly, there is no New Game Plus for Last Year of Nostalgaea, so everything has to be done in a single run. If you miss a part before a boss defeat, you'll miss out. Third and last, if you like these types of videos, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Now let's get into it. Just to let you know, all bosses within this boss run are going to have their NPC helper counterparts. If you want to know how you can get them too, just make sure you look down in the description for the link to the videos for those quest lines.
shall we end this pain for the unwanted.
I hate you. And I do know what you are. Let me spin a tale to show you. Your journey here was easy. See, Nostalgaia holds hero's hands. What if the story had held nothing back? Some skill at arms does not a true hero make. Heroism is in the heart. And yours is cruel. Lies dead at your feet. This is your legacy. You wish to rid Nostalgaia of evil? Then face it! Everything I love destroyed by heroes. There's nothing left to tell. I have hated what I feared you were, a hero. This story is no longer mine to tell. If ye truly be different than the rest of your kind, go to my study. Find the plot threads therein, and sever them. Make your own tale. I see you now, last hero. One more. Pray.
Now this next boss ends up being a secret boss. If you wish to fight this one, make sure you look down in the description for the Innocent quest line. A quick tip for you to make this boss super easy, if you're following the video for all runes, just use yourself the Hungry Napkin and you can just constantly rebuff and heal, because you're able to just spam that block button to block most of his attacks anyways. Now, this one ends up being the final secret boss of the game, and the only way to get to him is to flawlessly complete the Innocence questline. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what I do, please like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you look down in the description for the other questline videos so that you can get all the bosses. And I'll see you in the next video.